Pitt head coach Pat Narduzzi and some of his players took a break from practicing for the Peach Bowl to visit kids at Children's Healthcare of Atlanta's Scottish Rite Hospital. These kids weren't able to go home for Christmas, so the players met with them, spoke with them, gave them some footballs, and did some arts and crafts too. Pitt will take on the Michigan State Spartans in the Peach Bowl in Atlanta on Thursday.